pass.
No stoppage because of the delayed offside. People were wondering. Played across here, and the Sabres right back on the attack. Sharp angle try is sticked away by Brodeur. Robin Regier pinching in for Buffalo. Pominville is there as well. Mark Thain controls for the Devils. Eliash, the outlet pass behind Sikora.
Here's up. Both teams come with a lot of energy. You know, sometimes you see one team a little more sluggish than the other. Not here tonight.
Sabres 2 played on Monday night. Good game for them. A 4-2 win over the Caps. Eliash drops this for Sikora. His shot loose in front. They score! Eliash was there. Sikora took the shot. The Devils have the lead.
Well, before we get to the neat crisscross, that's Eliash and Sikora execute. Look at here now. The puck is headed towards Marty. The quick up left pass. He should get an assist here. Look at the cross, crisscross drop pass. I don't know if Peter was shooting it or if it hit something. Now we'll get a good look. Oh, no, it's Ryan Miller. Ryan Miller gets it with his blocker trying to intercept that pass. They're off the toe, and did Patrick touch it? I don't know. The overhead will tell us. If I was to guess, it's going to be Peter Sikora's goal. At this point, to those two members, it doesn't matter. They're just happy they were instrumental in getting the Devils started.